Good morning, and welcome to our next episode of Satisfactory. I did a little bit of off-camera work. Started making the reinforced, what is it? Modular frames factory, and you see on the map and there, I made some corpse miners and died a lot. So right now, I'm gonna continue working on the modular frames factory and show you how we're doing it. So over here we got our smelters and constructors. This row is iron rods. That is iron plates. We're gonna make our constructors now for the screws. Gotta go that way. All right, so we're gonna do there. Gonna make these into screws. Splitters and burgers. That's not right. There we go. Let's connect them back here. Right, now we need the iron, the assemblers. Like so. We put merger right here. Going out this way. Mergers on the other four. Okay. Yep, your merger is gonna go. For the screws, okay. Splitter manifold, okay. So we need splitters. Gonna go that way. Burgers? Yeah, those need burgers. to go that way. This one needs to go this way. You go that way. You go. You didn't. Okay. I don't know how you guys didn't like line up. Okay. Burgers. And splitters. You come up from that way. From this way, a bit past it. And then we need to make an assembler. We can make one because of the rotors. And a, you go there. Need to make more, or get more rotors, which is on the next level. Ate it. Love to see it. Oh, we missed it. Oh well. We'll get it on this one. Let's get this one in line with the other one. And this one in line with that one. now we need the iron plates. Maybe. In line with that one. And iron plates be in line with this one. Get the bottom ones. Plates. There's the assemblers for the reinforced iron plates. Nice. Just barely made it. And then we're gonna go ahead and merge everything. One last merger. And iron plates finally. Maybe we'll go back and get some more iron plates. Plates and check on our doggos and finish up the manifolds for the modular plates. Right. This starting factory is just gonna keep going. Let's check on our doggos. Oh yeah, I made made a 8x3 coal factory, and it looks like it's pretty much staying consistent now. I'm gonna have to build up more before I bring my modular frames factory online. Let's check these guys. You got some plastic. Used modular frames. Electromagnetic control rods. And for these aluminum casings. Let's check one more time, make sure they didn't get anything else. We are almost done with the expanded power infrastructure because my doggos are basically giving me all that right there. And once we get to expanded power infrastructure, we can upgrade our power poles. We got this guy now turning out concrete. Since he's just been sitting there for a while, not doing anything. We actually hooked him up this time. Alright, let's go back over here. Connect this last one. Merger into you, and then you're gonna go merge into our storage container. Alright, the back of these guys have now been connected. Now we're gonna connect the front, and you're not in line. Take out these this so we can actually connect it. There we go. Now modular frames. Modular frames. Alright. Now we connect everything. To be connected together. With a merger. I'm in the way. Okay. And then this is gonna come out this way. Put you right there. And then you down this way. Yep. go with splitters coming from that way. Take you guys out. I think you can get. Can you go down there? Nope. You gotta go back one. Back the other way. Let's go ahead and connect this one though. Upper one. Splitter coming from this way. One. And you can go from there to there. Yes. All right. You come from there to there. Down. You come out. You get deleted. Go from there to there. Go down, go there to there, you go down, you get deleted. I think I'm getting the hang of this game. Out of there, you get deleted. Alright, and then the last one, you go. Now we do one of those. Nope. Did I put it the wrong way? It's gonna clip for a little bit, but it's fine. And now we got stuff feeding our five assemblers. Now we need to power it all. Alright. Now let's start our, get up there. Power poles. Alright. Those are the three assemblers. this one. Need to power that one. Need another power pole. Power that one. I'm gonna power that one. I'm gonna go out into the middle here. One, two, power pole. One, two, power pole. One, two, and power pole on the other side of the smelters right here. One, two, and another power pole right here. One, let's put it right there. Oh, we're missing a wire. Nope. I died. Yeah. Didn't die, but. And before we turn this on, we have to actually, like, go and make another, probably 8x3 pole station. Oh yeah, I made a tractor station and a little buggy. And I made a highway out towards the quartz miners. I haven't done anything yet, but I haven't hooked it up yet. Rebar. Iron rebar, nice. Or crystal oscillators and another purple power slug. Nice. Let's go put these away. From the dogs, I have one nobilisk, one nuke nobilisk, and one pulse nobilisk. Need to research more blacksmithing stuff, I guess. Sulfur. The detonator. So I need the steel pipes, black powder, and cables. Black powder and the beams. I think I can get this one here soon. Experimental power generation. What did I need? I needed wire. So if you look, these ones aren't burning fuel anymore. They're just, the only thing that's burning right now is the coal factory. The coal is keeping up, but I'm gonna have to build more. Let's go get more wire. This factory, I think, is going to be the one that I keep building up and go higher. Higher and wider. Just bring everything here. They get a running start. Alright. Get back. Let's wire this up. They get another power pole. You're off center. Get a power pole in the front. I'm gonna go right there. There, and then you, one last fire pole, I believe, and then you will, hopefully we're already connected. I think everything's connected. But you're going to be the one to connect to the power grid. No power, okay, yeah. So you're connected. Everything should be connected now. Now we gotta make updates. We gotta bring the iron here. Now we gotta have upgrades to our coal plant. And then the modular frames factory will be online. Alright, well, thanks for the support, thanks for hanging out, and we will talk to you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Deuces, I'm out.